I creating the MicroMaster in data economics and development policy got me hooked up on being very interested in economic development. So that is something that has definitely affected me quite a bit.
I remember taking the challenges of global poverty course and loving it, and then completing the remaining series of courses. After that, I also got to attend the on-campus version of the DEDP Masters Program, where I got to meet in person with some really great JPAL staff and, you know, even the co-founders of JPAL.
I was among the lucky ones who got to go on campus, and it was truly memorable. First, there was so much I learned from the professors and from the community that really equipped me with practical tools to talk about development with a data-based approach. And then second, it introduced me to a community that I am so grateful to be a part of, that shares a common language regarding development policy and the fight against global poverty.
Also, through creating the in-person masters, I got a great chance to interact with many amazing people and basically shift my whole career into development from software engineering.
Because of my learnings from JPAL, because of the exposure to how we can use data to drive evidence-driven policy, I always try to look for ways whereby any organization I join, I always try to ensure that their focus or their mission is more like geared towards a purposeful-driven initiative. So I think JPAL has really helped shape the way I look out for new opportunities. So I always try to see how I can contribute to using data to more like inform policy in every organization I join.